Hey everyone, Bailey from the Llamaverse team. Welcome back to another edition of the Llamaverse Weekly Recap. Let's get you everything you need to know about Llamaverse and get you on the way. Let's get into it. First things first, let's talk about our alpha from this past week because it's been killer. We've had over 5 ETH profit and over 23 successful calls in just the last week alone. We also introduced stronger Solana calls and introduced crypto calls that netted over 100% in profits for our traders. Super excited to see where this keeps going. Next thing I want to talk about is for our new llamas, and that is our welcome bot. When you first join the server, everything will be locked up, and you'll have this handy little bot that'll walk you through everything Llamaverse. This includes all of the perks that you get, how to navigate the server, how to set up a profile on the marketplace, and much more. Love that this is set up because I constantly get questions from new llamas, hey, where do I even start? And because we have so much here at the Llamaverse, it can get kind of confusing. This is definitely going to take away much of that confusion and help our new llamas get off with a good head start. We have 4 huge things happening this week in the Llamaverse, and that is our whitelist ping beta goes live for all of our holders. I'll get you more info on that in just a second. New internet marketing section from NFT Llama himself. Our Llama Labs app going live this week, and we also have our new website going live this week. Ton of stuff to be excited about. But let's talk a little bit more about this whitelist ping beta and what you can expect. First of all, with the whitelist ping beta, make sure to check out the announcements as there is a walkthrough on how to get everything set up. But here are some quick disclaimers. First things first, any SMS notifications for international Llama holders may not function immediately. For the start of the whitelist ping beta, there will only be ETH projects. However, once whitelist ping beta goes public and once whitelist ping actually comes out, we plan to add other chains as well. For whitelist ping email notifications, make sure that you check your junk and spam folder as the first couple emails that come through may end up being filtered out. Add us to your list of contacts and that shouldn't happen in the future. And as always with any beta, please let the team know if you encounter any bugs, that way we can get it patched out as quickly as possible. And the last thing I'm gonna talk about today is our partnership with Magic Eden. Now, Magic Eden, some of you may know, is a popular marketplace. However, Llamaverse is partnering with them, and we are now one of the first ETH projects that is listed on Magic Eden. Very exciting for us. Excited to see what Magic Eden has for us in the future. All right, that's all I had for you guys this week. Have a good one, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.